a comedian, and I never found anything my mother ever said funny, ever. And I should have thanked her because she gave me so much good material. And she kind of knew this at the end of her life. Like, she really thought she was the major contributor. So everything she'd say to me, she'd say, I got a bladder infection. Don't be putting this in one of your shows. I'm not going to put your bladder infection in one of my shows. I have my own bladder infections. Doing what I did for a living, you know, it didn't make sense to my family. They don't get it. You know, now everybody wants their 15 minutes of fame, right? I had a friend whose daughter went over to her boyfriend's house, went into the bathroom, had a poop, and the toilet wouldn't flush. So she took it out of the toilet and put it in her purse. I didn't do it. I don't understand it either. I mean, it's not Amber Heard, but it's weird. And then she took a whole video of it and put it on Instagram and did some funny commentary, and she got over 1 million likes. And she actually was on Ellen. True story. And Poop Girl became an overnight sensation. And I know there's far worse things out there right now, but that was the day the world for me changed. At 3 a.m., I think about Poop Girl. Like, what happened to her? Did she have to keep that up? I mean, that's a lot of pressure. Pooping and scooping everywhere you go? Or is she in a bar somewhere, like, I used to be on Ellen. And all the young kids are like, who's Ellen? So you have to work really hard to be popular online. I can't just poop in a purse, right? Because... because that's a young girl's game. I start doing that. Woo! Shady Acres. So the two choices I have to be popular online are A, be a cat. B, feed a stereotype. So my social media gal gets this idea. She said, you know what you could do? You could knit and drink tea. Because it's 60, they start handing you a cup of tea for no good reason. And I don't mind a cup once in a while, but now I'm not having it just on principle. You could drink tea and you could be called Instagrammer. Instagrammer.